My name is Gunnery Sergeant David Merchant, United States Marine Corps. On behalf of all of my fellow veterans here at the VA Hospital in Lyons, I'd like to thank Vin, Nikki, and Vinny, and all the patrons and workers down at John's Meat Market for everything you do. We really appreciate it, and thank you for supporting the troops.
Hi, I'm Steve Peterson. I'm a resident of Valley Brook Village, and I want to thank John's Market and Scotch Plains for all the support they've given us and the veterans here. Your ongoing support is appreciated, and best wishes and best of health to all family, friends. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Steve, and I'm one of the volunteers here at Valley Brook. I just wanted to thank all the Los Savios, John's Meat Market, and the patrons of John's. By donating this money, you're doing more than just buying these guys food. You're letting them know that they're not forgotten, and you're giving them some hope. I can't thank you enough. Your support has been incredible. It started out to be a one-shot deal. We were just going to get some hamburgers for Memorial Day, and it's grown into this ongoing, incredible thing. These guys have eaten, men and women have eaten so many times from you nice people, and we really appreciate your ongoing support. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Something.
I'd like to say thank you to John's Meat Market and all his, your patrons for the donations of the meat and whatever here. We certainly appreciate it greatly.
Hi, my name is Tim. This is Toby. I want to thank you all for your ongoing support. What you do for us veterans is very much appreciated. And I look forward to seeing you next summer. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you for the service.
Hi, my name is Michael. I'm a vet here. And this place is a wonderful, beautiful place over here at Valley Brook. I just wanted to thank you, John's Meat Market, and all the people that are involved with that, for your generosity and how good you are to us vets. And just want to thank you, and I pray it keeps on going. You know, you and your family have been wonderful to us, you know, what you did for us and continue to do. So thank you. God bless you, all of you. Thank you.
How you doing?
Good.
Hi, my name is John Smith, and I served in the United States Army from 1974 to 1977. I'm currently receiving help from the VA through various programs because I suffer from a little bit of, let's just say I had a rough time in life, and the VA came through for me. And with the how do you pronounce their last name?
LoSavio.
LoSavio family has been fantastic, both professionally and personally for the veterans. They put together a program that provides funding for us to have occasional get-togethers to celebrate holidays and so forth. And the help is just, you know, it's hard to put a dollar value on it or to really quantify it. It's been great. But we want to thank the LoSavio family. We want to thank the patrons of John's Meat Market. And on behalf of myself and any veterans that get behind me, thank you very much.
Thanks for everything you have done for us. We really appreciate it. All the food and everything, we greatly appreciate it. Thank you.
Close my eyes at night and wonder what would I be without you in my life. Everything was just a bore. All the things I did since I've done them before. But you brighten up all my day with a love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop.